so we have water protectors, those that are trying to make a difference. The Dakota Access Pipeline, there in the Sandy Rock area. Now, I know that many, as I've been reading on Facebook, well, what? It's awesome how I do it, what are they doing this and that? We're here to powwow. We're here to dance, we're here to have fun. But we also acknowledge that there is a fight out there. Monday, November the 7th, at 9 a.m., there at the Capitol Building, here in downtown Austin, there will be a Standing Rock rally. They are asking you to bring your signs, bring your banners, as they are gathering for our relatives to show support and solidarity for this issue that is going on there in Standing Rock. Many tribes have joined hands because we realize how important this issue is. This isn't a red issue, or a brown, or a black, or a yellow, or a white. This is a human issue. While the media and everything has been doing is turning this into a us against them issue, that's not what it is. I don't care what color you are. If the oil spills into the rivers, they're not going to go just to the Indian homes. They will go to those of all colors of people. So I encourage each and every one of you to attend this rally. If you want to know more, get on Facebook, type it into Google, find out what is going on, because there are things going on right now that should not be going on U.S. soil. Sandy Rock that I've only seen happen in third world countries. That our own United States government, that our own police forces have taken an oath to protect its citizens, have broken this oath. I understand that each is under a command, but I'm proud to say that there are some officers have turned in their badges because they don't agree with what is going on. They understand that this is a human issue and not an Indian issue. They understand that it's unlawful for them to turn dogs loose on a peaceful protest or fire a river bullets into a peaceful protest where there are no guns. Austin, Texas, and those that are in this arena, it's time to wake up. It's time that we stand up. We can't sit back and let everyone else do it. At least offer up prayers and good thoughts. So when these flags come in, when these answers come in, keep that thought in mind, that there is a bigger issue than what's outside our front yard. That we want to stay in solidarity in order for there to be a good turnout. I'm not going to say a win, because a win means that we all win. Don't let the media turn it around for us. So as I've said, my part, again, I encourage you to be